I'm jumping out of a plane in 12 hours. Ah!
So it's 8:30 and I've got to be there in 2.5 hours. Oh my God, it's so early.
Well, I'm on my way, and as you can see that the weather is pretty shit. So hopefully it's all going to be a go ahead, but we shall see when we get there. So we're only a couple of miles away now. There's blue sky everywhere, which means I have to do it because I woke up this morning thinking, well, it's going to be raining, so maybe it's going to be called off. But yeah, no, it's a definite. So we are jumping out of a plane today. Ah! Airfield, ah!
Here.
Well, I've got myself a cup of tea and just stood outside, and there you can see the plane that I'm going to be jumping out of in a bit. We're going to be doing our training soon, and yeah. So yeah, the weather's perked up a lot now. It's about 23 degrees, and I'm going to be next in line to jump out of the plane. The other group's getting ready behind me right now, but it should be a great laugh. I'm also getting my photos taken now, so it's going to happen while I'm on the ground and while I'm in the plane, so you guys will see that in a bit.
Right, well, here's me all kit out, and I'm ready to jump in the plane. We've got my instructor who stood over there, hand left, hand right, mom, hand right. There we go, back to me. So yeah, my jump's going to be about 10 minutes, and I'm really looking forward to it, and yeah, so I'll see you guys at the bottom.
See you at the other side, Jay. Well,
10,000 feet, something else. Oh my God.
It's that first 30 seconds of initial free fall. You just plummet into the ground. There's no way to explain it. That feeling is just amazing.
It's got to be the best experience of my life, honestly. And there's my instructor.
No,
what I've.
Instructor teaching you.
Cameraman,
whatever.
There we go. Well, that's it. I've got my certificate to say that I've done a skydive. I mean, how mental is that? Fucking incredible, honestly, guys. I can't explain it in words. I'm so happy. After everything, this has got to be the best way to finish off such a shit year, to finish it so well. I'm so happy, and I couldn't have asked for anything else, because it's just one of these things that you had to do. And yeah, now I can tick it off my bucket list. So thanks for watching, guys, and I shall see you next time. Bye for now.
Happiest I think I've been in a very long time. Best day ever. Just